There are various of terrorist groups in the world. They are terror or fear people for their aim, which may goes back to religious beliefs or different ideology. I will talk about Islamic State of Iraq and Syria and how it rose. Let's go back to 1979 when the Soviet Union invades Afghanistan, and at that time rebel groups were exist. After that, several young men joined the rebels. One of them was Osama bin Laden, who was the founder of Al-Qaeda group, which is the most dangerous group in the world. And another one was Abu Musab al-Zarqawi. After a long fight against Soviet Union, they both go back to their homes. Osama to Saudi Arabia and Zarqawi to Jordan. Bin Laden made Al-Qaeda bigger and bigger. On September 11, 2001, Al-Qaeda attacked the United States of America. While the United States of America was deciding to attack Afghanistan, Bin Laden went to Pakistan and Zarqawi came to Iraq. After 2 years, the United States of America attacked Iraq and Shia people joined the insurgency against Saddam Hussein, and they both broke down his government. The United States of America didn't come to catch Saddam Hussein. They came to catch Zarqawi to revenge the September 11th attack. Zarqawi was with Sunni people, so he made a civil war between Sunni and Shia people. In 2004, Zarqawi's group became known as Al-Qaeda in Iraq. In 2006, Zarqawi died because of US air strikes. And Al-Qaeda group in Iraq has been defeated for a long time. US Army has withdrawn in 2011 from the Middle East. After some time, Bashar Assad, who the president of Syria, killed many protesters who they want their rights. Protesters changed to rebels and fight against Syria's government. At the same time, Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi appeared and changed the Al-Qaeda group in Iraq to Islamic State in Iraq. In 2012, Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi sent a group from Islamic State in Iraq and named Jabhat al-Nusra to Syria to ally with the rebels and fight against Bashar Assad. Also, Baghdadi attacked some prisoners in Iraq, which included 100 of terrorists, and freed them. Because of their religious beliefs, they joined Islamic State in Iraq. Time was passing, Islamic State in Iraq was getting more expanded. In April 2014, Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi announces a new group in the name of ISIS, with a big army, and many countries which now pretend themselves are against ISIS are supported them. In 2014, ISIS took the third part of Iraq and a large part of Syria. Baghdadi wants to build a Khalifa empire, but it's not as easy as he thought about it. Baghdadi attacked Kurdish territory, and he committed genocide, the Yazidis, and murdered an American journalist, Mr. James. Kurdish and Iraqi forces retake their place that ISIS had taken from them. In 2016, ISIS did many attacks in Europe, especially Paris's attack in France. Now, ISIS is getting smaller and they don't have any ally around them. So people should stay far away of these groups, and their believers should not affect on them to join those groups because they are dangerous and sinister.